150 spire tokens? Jesus Christ.
Can those be redeemed for cash?
To the Wadey Wilson Show with our special guest, Walthrop Webbs. Now, Walthrop, let's talk about that time you and Wolverine switched brains.
Actually, I've got a question for you, Deadpool. Where'd you get that fragment?
I'm really glad you asked. Answer me the question.
Punching bag.
Motherfucker. Did he just said no, fanboy?
charge. Hey, that's a high-def camera! Great. Real mature. How am I gonna get good coverage? Congratulations! For surviving this long, you've received the Paid Factor Home Game! Now you can risk your well-being and sanity for the entertainment of others in the comfort of your own home. Follow me to pick up your prize.
Can the prize be stuffing a sock in your mouth instead?
I think people also say that about Spider-Man, because he also doesn't make stuff with the quips. Nope, alright. Because we're going to be on the final levels, or not final level, let me rephrase that. Because we're going to be pretty soon halfway through Act 2, which villain do you want me to take on next? Scorpion 2099 for Spidey 2099, or Sandman for the Amazing Spider-Man? Let me know in this video.
Seriously, just try to lock me in a room? What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break from our sponsor. There is a world of spies. Only the guys of penetrated mysteries. You know who they're called.
Strange!
Doctor Strange. Yeah, Stephen Strange Jr. A man who's been back on the other side. Who has cheated death itself and is now available.
In the mid-60s and a low of 75. On the bad news tip, viewers are advised to seek higher ground because we're about to have a massive tidal wave tear through here. Looks like it'll be caused about 5 seconds from now by some nutty feather plucker detonating a whole mess of explosives underwater. Of course, the question on everyone's lips is who would be crazy enough to... Oh, wait, it's me! It's a good start for Swinging Spider, who quickly cleans the inside, joined now by Rising Waters. Certain death is under there, followed by Sulking Corpse and Tank, but on the outside, moving her fastest tidal wave. Tidal wave making his move as they come down the stretch. Unbelievable! And it's Swinging Spider after a mad start, followed by Shaking Up and Shredding Controller. But what's this? Moving up fast on the outside, gonna fail this level! It's Swinging Spider, Shaking Up's gonna fail this level, Sweating Controller. Catching the next boat. Know what I mean? No! You're a good...
John Newton, superhero!
Do villains find me this annoyingly talkative? Don't answer. All right, ugly McEvil Steen. You're about to get canceled.
And cut. That's a wrap. Great show, everybody. Great show. Here you go, kid. You were.
Thanks.
Hey, fair is fair, right? BTW. What's the big deal with that thing, anyway?
Well, it's a long story. Basically, it gives bad guys extra superpowers, so I have to. Wait a second. This is a prop.
Oh, candy bar. You're gonna get a candy bar.
Crackle chop.
I love this. Finally, someone to laugh at my jokes.
Hey, let's green and makes noise.
What? The Incredible Hulk.
Kill.
Attack!
Yes! Totally poking out!
Get my rage!
Upgrades. Get fucking wrecked.
We'll be right back. This messages.
Another successful mission. You get a high rating.
Aren't they all?
Just one thing. How do I get home?
Good question. I'm just playing, not too bad. But yes, let me know in this video, do you want to see The Amazing Spider-Man vs. Sandman or Spider-Man 2099 vs. Scorpion 2099? Let me know whenever this gets uploaded. Please and thank you.